all dressed up in mama's clothes. At least the way that I suppose it goes.